Oh yeah. Oh, we can just look at it. Just look. Just look. It's the perfect filter. What do you think? What do you think?
It's good.
Is it gonna happen?
Yes.
We can get a picture of that.
I think the clouds are better.
Look at it. Laura's taking pictures. All right, glasses back. Who else has sunglasses? Can I start your sunglasses, Mary?
Oh, here comes a biggie. All right, take a break.
What's that? West to east. Starts in Oregon. Sarah's putting her jacket on. What are we at, 99, 98? What's the time?
1 o'clock.
Come on! Oh, it's bright. What about, are y'all using sunglasses ever?
I'm not.
Try your sunglasses. Oh, you don't even need them now. Everybody's got their phone out.
Uncle Darren, I don't want it to be nighttime.
Well, it's too late. It's not that cloudy even.
Wait, the sun is gone?
It's, I think, let's see.
Is it sunny over there?
It's close.
Is it sunny at, like across the world?
In other places. What's up, GoPro? What do you think? What do you think? The atmosphere. Ah! on! Whoa! It can be anything now.
Anything not between the Earth and the Moon.
No, even Mercury. Oh, between Earth and the Moon, yeah. Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. Come on, diamond ring? Can we get a diamond ring? Spotlights on us. Look. It looks like artificial light on us now. Like we're in a stadium. Oh, it's so weird. Yes. So happy. Still looks like artificial light. What? Well, it never gets full dark. It's like evening.
I thought it was going to be like a light switch.
Oh, I'll explain a little bit. Who has sore eyes right now? You are in perfect position. Seven years from now. You'll be 16. No, you'll be 15 because it's before your birthday. It'll be in April.
Oh my God, I'll be over 60. I won't be able to even watch that by then.
We didn't even need our glasses for that. It looks really good right now.
Yeah, it does.
Oh my God, I was so pumped. worked out after all. It was weird not being able to see it when it went total. All of a sudden the clouds weren't shiny anymore. It was just plain.
Yeah.
Like the clouds didn't were just not bright.
The problem is vision damage is gonna be apparent.
And it's gonna be painful.
It's gonna be painful tomorrow.
They say yeah, you don't know for a day.
I was looking at those bright clouds so much. I bet it'll be some damage, but probably not permanent.
Yeah, probably not.
That's what's true.
I'm just basing that off of absolute nothing.
The one NPR thing I heard, you know, was like, the scientist was like, well, like, if you do glance at it, you can have some damage, but it may not be permanent.
Are you interviewing us?
I am. I've had it running for 11 minutes.
But he said he couldn't guarantee it.
Is it still running?
So, I don't know.
What? Still what?
Still
oh, yeah.
Running.
Yeah. 12 minutes. It's a good time to view. The crowd. What'd you think? What'd you think? Good, bad, rate it from 1 to 10.
8.
Honest.
11.
That's what I thought. It was a Hail Mary. Hey, Joe, are you going to tote anybody into town with you? Oh, no, you're going opposite direction. Oh, you're going, you got a timeline. I'll do whatever. What's that? What's that?
We're thinking that maybe there's not so much traffic going back because everybody's waiting on a shuttle. So if one of us goes with Joe, we can bring the car back.
Yeah, but he's
got to
take
this.
Wrap it up
right now. Yeah, but he's got to go
that
way.
He's going to go that way. No. I think he's wrapping around and hitting 77 north of Beatrice. He didn't want to go through town. Because it might be a traffic jam. But Dave.
Where's the black bag?
The route he was showing, he wasn't going through town.
Well, he said he might go through.
Oh,
but
I'm
thinking,
to.
Well, what do you think? Do you think most of this is shuttle bus traffic going back?
No idea.
Because there were a ton of people waiting in line, and if he goes now, there might not be that much traffic now.
You're talking about cars or people?
Cars.
Yeah. I don't know. That's solid. I'm still recording, by the way, 14 minutes.
You see that?
That's very solid.
That's good.
Man, everybody's going to be so jealous.
You know, I think that.
Did.
I had tears rushing down my face.
It was so weird how
emotional. I know.
And the fact that the clouds were there.
Yeah.
The change was the clouds went from bright to just calm clouds. Yeah. You know? Like they weren't so bright.
And then that star over there really
cool. Yeah.
You have to plan it or whatever.
And you can you can't tell Angie how amazing it was for 7 years. After she sees it, then you can. God, that was so good.